to receive license credit, it is required that you stay for the entire duration of the event. As a reminder, please adhere to the university hospital and show your utmost respect towards others during the event. Disrespectful behavior will not be tolerated under any circumstances. Be mindful of your cell phone use, as the presenters may have specific instructions regarding the use. If you are caught using your cell phone without permission, you will be asked to leave the event. Before leaving the event, please ensure that you follow the scanning process to receive credit. And if you have any questions or concerns, please reach out to one of the licensed student pastors present in the event or email licensed@wingate.edu. Without further ado, I'll hand it over to our presenters.
Good evening. Welcome to this really special concert. We are so glad that you are here today. Will you first of all welcome University Singers? This concert is featuring two longer extended works. They're about 20 minutes each, by two prolific Black musicians who have, I would say, really changed the trajectory of music and the history of music. The first piece is more classical in style by Margaret Bonds, and the second piece is in the gospel style, as you might guess from its title. If you take a look at the program, these lovely programs that my husband designed, if you take a look at the program, you'll see Roman numerals. So each of those movements, there are seven movements in the credo. We will take a slight pause in between the movement, but not a long pause. And so we ask that you hold your applause to the end. The same would go with the gospel mass. However, Dr. Webb, if you feel so inclined because you love something so much, I think that you should just clap whenever you feel led to. Would you agree?
Absolutely.
Fabulous. So, it's flexible. Oh, you're clapping for me now. That's very nice. So I wanted to set this first work up for you a little bit. If you take a look at the text in your program, it's more of a serious piece of art, but it is very profound and very important for us to sing this work, to hear this work, and to let ourselves be changed by this work. It calls to attention that all humans are made of one blood, and that all men and women and humans, Black and white, are brothers. It calls to our attention specifically the genius, the sweetness of soul of our Black brothers and sisters. It calls everyone to be proud of their race, to be proud of who they are, and to show that and to walk in the world with that kind of pride. It also encourages us to acknowledge others by their character and not by the color of their skin. You'll see in movement four, it talks about the devil and his angels. And what this is talking about is that there are negative and hateful forces that come against people, and that we are against this, and we do not want those negative forces to succeed or to have dominion. But instead, we want and call for and encourage and invite liberty for all humans. We also ask for patience as we continue to work toward a better world where all people are loved and respected. We hope that you enjoy the credo.
premiered the Gospel Mass. What you are about to hear tonight is a juxtaposition of the old tradition of the Roman Catholic Mass, which is traditionally sung in Latin, translated into English, and set in the gospel style of the Black Church. With that said, we present Dr. Robert Ray's Gospel Mass.